New at 6, the price of rent is soaring in Collier County. It's gotten so high, many workers can't even afford to live there.
The county has tried helping middle-class families, but many say it's just not going far enough. NBC2's Lucas Seiler found out what it may take to fix the problem.
It has just about everything anyone could really ask for. A stable economy, award-winning global cuisine, nightlife, beautiful beaches, even a zoo. The perks of a big city packed into small town living. But Collier County is missing one essential thing.
We don't build much of any middle income housing here.
Making it difficult for Collier County's backbone, like teachers, law enforcement officers, and service workers, to find anywhere to live.
Why aren't we building the housing for them?
County Commissioner Donna Fiala has been very vocal about doing so. When rental units are at full capacity and families continue to spend more than 30% of their paychecks on rent.
We have a workforce out there that seems to not get any attention from developers.
To get their attention, leaders are looking at a new affordable housing trust fund and a series of incentives that would lower costs and streamline permits for developers that build affordable middle-income homes. They tried this 10 years ago and it didn't work, so commissioners are under a lot of pressure to get it right this time and make the permitting and zoning process quicker. The housing situation here is so bad, according to the sheriff's office, that scam artists are now picking on Collier more and more, like Kelly Boucher, who wanted to live closer to her job at Hodges University and found an affordable $700 apartment on Craigslist.
At first glance, the ad seemed too good to be true, but I am an optimist.
But the address to her beautiful new apartment turns out it's this dirt lot in a community still under construction.
It bothered me for a few days and I thought, what about the people in our community that they're so desperate that they fall for it?
In Collier County, Lucas Seiler, NBC2.